takes to fool this town. I'll do it till the sun goes down and all through the night time. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'll tell you what you wanna hear. Keep my sunglasses on while I shed a tear. It's never the right time. Yeah, yeah.
Shot for Stillwater, taking that penalty shot is Stillwater's number six, Gina Jablonski. She'll be facing Calabrink. Jablonski comes down the ice and she is denied by Frank. Frank always up for the challenge.
Comes down the ice, passes it over to Claudia Verkirky. Boom, off the grape of the goaltender. Well, he gets the rebound and buries it, assisted by Cindy Sharon.
Number 21 for Stillwater, Lexi Ligbe. She passes it up. Oh, that's a Levi's, intercepted by Healy. She brings the puck in, and she's immediately checked into the boards. It's like a delayed penalty is called on Stillwater. Healy gets the puck back, brings it around the net, passes it back to Morgan Neupower, over to Avery Snyder. Score! Healy! It's like it's deflected off of a Stillwater skate, and in the net by Healy, puts the Bears up 2-1 late in the third.
Danny Mink controls the puck, fires it down in the open net. Goal! Danny Mink unassisted.
Memel certainly has put the game away with the Bears now leading 3-1 with only moments left here in the third period.
Well, it's official. Final score, White Bear 3, Stillwater 1. Great goaltending by Calafranc and late surging goals scored by Claudia Verkirky, Ashley Healy, and Danny.